Your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar. Live Super Doppler HD. Keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back. A little breezy outside right now. The wind's starting to kick up a little bit. Temperatures, though, still very mild, 63. 61 is the wind chill, so that's certainly pleasant. 37 the dew point. Nice dry air. Westerly winds at 15. See the birds flying around in the background again there tonight, much like we showed you last night. Look at them all moving on through. And the pressure steady, 2979. Current temperatures, coolest to the north, clouds 41, Mason City, Waterloo at 50, 40s Dubuque and Davenport, but 60s from Des Moines on down south to Lamoni. Earlier today, upper 60s here, but they're on the other side of the cold front now, so temperatures are starting to cool off. You can see the cloud cover across the northeast today that kept things a little bit cooler there. Right here is a low pressure area, and that's spinning a front through the region. Behind it, the air is cooler, but for us, relatively dry. There'll be some snow showers to the north of us. All we will really see later tonight is clouds and gusty winds. So we'll keep that area of snow to the north and bring the front through. The northwest winds will be in the 15 to 25 mile per hour range overnight into morning, and then the winds gradually subside during the afternoon tomorrow. High pressure to the north, allowing the cooler air to filter in for the remainder of the weekend. Visually, here's your winds by 11 o'clock. The front will be all the way through the state, and everyone will have a west-northwest wind. Gusty into Saturday morning, and then you can watch these wind arrows kind of shrink down Saturday night. That means the wind will be decreasing, and then during the day on Sunday, just kind of a light wind out of the north and eventually turning to the north and east. All right, temperatures tomorrow will be considerably cooler than today, but it will be dry. Some morning clouds, sunshine in the afternoon. Low 30s to the north, mid-40s across central and southern Iowa. So kind of a breezy day, especially early on. Temperatures in the metro tonight, 28 degrees, partly cloudy, northwest winds. They'll be picking up this evening and into the overnight at 15 to 25. During the day tomorrow, again, gusty winds and a high temperature of 44. Now, as we head into Sunday, very similar, low to mid-40s. Monday, the wind turns back to the south. That means 50s again. A little moisture moves through on Tuesday, 57. And look what happens for Wednesday and Thursday. We'll get those temperatures back into the 60s again and just slightly cooler as we head all the way into next weekend. So a little bit of rain kind of sandwiched in between two pretty good weekends.
I'm loving this.
Me too.
Not too bad at all.
Can't get enough of it.
Thank
right now.
Thanks.
Tonight at 6, our coverage of the natural disaster hitting Japan continues.
Tonight we are going to examine the impact this is having on agriculture. Japan, of course, the number one export market.